Welcome to Baseball Factor's 2017 Draft Preview. I'm Matt Lund alongside Steve Bernhardt. And Steve, as we head into June's draft, possibly never before have we seen such potential from a draft in terms of the uniqueness of a draft. And today we're going to talk about two-way guys that fit that uniqueness mold, beginning with a guy from California, tons of potential in the infield, but he could possibly be the first right-handed high school pitcher to be drafted. Number one overall, and that's Hunter Greene.
You're right. Hunter is kind of the talk of the draft right now, Under Armour All-American. We saw him at both spots, and like you said, if he was just a position player with the way he swings the bat, the right-handed power, the ability to play the infield, he would be a first-round pick. But as a right-handed pitcher with the mid to upper 90s fastball, even some reports of touching triple digits this spring, the command, the off-speed stuff, there's a chance he could be the first high school right-handed pitcher to ever go 1-1.
That's amazing. Steve, another player with incredible athleticism and unique kind of two-way ability is a guy from Louisville who flashes dominance, 90-mile-an-hour fastball, but also an outfielder as well, and that's two-time All-American Jordan Adell.
Right. Joe Adell, it's a similar profile, just kind of flip-flop. His position player profile is winning out because he is, like you said, a potential five-tool guy. It's right-handed power, it's plus speed, the ability to play center field, impact the game in a lot of ways. But again, if you were taking the position player out of the mix, it's a low to mid-90s fastball with an above-average breaking ball on the pro scale and a chance to be a really good right-handed pitcher as well. But yeah, we'll see Joe Adell come off the board as an outfielder in the first round.
Steve, are there any other players who stand out as, you know, maybe unique kind of two-way athletes in your opinion?
Yeah, I think two teammates, actually, and they've been linked together since they won the Little League World Series years ago, and that's Hagen Danner and Nick Pratto out of Huntington Beach High School. Both of them have two-way potential. Similar thing, if it was just one or the other, they'd still be drafted at that spot, either position player or pitcher. Pratto pitched the gold medal winning game 2 years ago for the USA 18 and under team. He performs well in clutch situations. He's a left-handed pitcher. Those are always in demand, but the left-handed bat is winning out, and now it looks like he's such an advanced hitter that he should go in the first round as a first baseman, left-handed hitter. And then with Danner, a similar thing. As a position player, he's opened some eyes this spring. As a catcher, he catches all Pratto starts. He's done a very good job behind the plate. He has arm strength. He's hit 7 home runs this year, but we're talking about him more as a pitcher. Again, has won a lot of big games over the years. Pitches with poise, low 90s fastball, can touch higher, and the downer curveball that he throws is a true out pitch, so we should see him come off the board ultimately as a pitcher.
For more information on the upcoming draft and Baseball Factory players that are likely to be selected, please visit BaseballFactory.com or you can follow us on our social media channels at Baseball Factory.